You said that the taxes were a private matter. Now, the presidency is the most public job in the world. There is no reasonable expectation of privacy, particularly from a president who has tried his best to live his entire life in the spotlight. So you said that you thought whatever resolution was discussed went too far. And I would like you to publicly state to this audience why you don't believe the president should be compelled to release his tax returns when there is so much suspicion and smoke, and when there's smoke, there's all the fire, around conflicts of interest around the world with his business dealings and his ties to Russia.
The presidency of the United States is a public position, and for about a generation, presidential candidates have released their taxes.
Every president since Jimmy Carter.
And you compelled.
And I have indicated that I think Donald Trump should release his taxes.
Will you sponsor legislation or co-sponsor legislation compelling him to?
That question is, I do not believe there should be legislation forcing